ついてないか。 Muted this whole time. And we're back. Sorry, the mic was muted, but...
We didn't realize after the crash it muted itself, so we're really sorry about that. Like, really sorry.
But we're back. So, I mean, it was a good game to watch anyways. I mean, our commentary wouldn't have done it any justice, so...
No, it really wouldn't have. We were as breathtaking as a lot of you at home.
Yeah, exactly. It was, so...
These were very strong players, but it's so impressive to watch them play.
It is.
But enough waxing about them. Let's get into the game here.
Yep.
Back there,
so right now he's got me.
That was a strong conversion up there to back here. There for long.
Oh,
the cross line
and the call out. Oh wow.
Just barely though. Just barely.
The stage definitely played into YBC's favor here with the massive stage.
Yeah, I would have definitely closer thought it would go. I can see why Ogma chose it though, because I would have, I was on the same principle with it being such a big stage to run on.
What is that move called?
Finishing Touch.
Finishing Touch, yeah.
A small whiff on it, but that move is actually usable like it was the previous patch.
Yeah.
The previous patch of the move was just
I remember your boy Cloud showing me a video of...
Oh, the Yoshi clip.
Yeah, the Yoshi clip.
The Yoshi he parried the Yoshi's forward air and it still whiffed. He was so upset. Yeah, he sent it to everybody. He was so upset. Augment is pulling back the stock disadvantage though. He's pulling it back. He knows why he picked the stage. He's just gotta get something rolling.
Yep, he just has to get it going. That's all.
The thing about this matchup though is like Sonic's gotta get his combo game going, but you know, Cloud is one of those characters that he hits hard. He hits like a heavy.
He hits hard, yeah.
He's a lot more fair than he was last game, that's for sure.
And the down smash coming in.
Almost taking it.
Almost fishing for the back end.
He's just inking away some finishing. He's trying to get that limit charge up a little bit.
In the back air,
taking
that
kill.
Not gonna take
it sit here. I think he's gonna wait till he gets a hit so that way he can try to recover with it.
Yep.
Just like that.
Smart play.
You know, I'm surprised he didn't just try to, you know, snap the ledge normally without wasting the limit.
Yeah, like air dodge into it? I feel like if he air dodged, he actually would have made that, to be honest.
Yeah, he definitely would have, how close he was. I think he still had a double jump, too, actually.
Yeah. Because he was just thrown off, right?
Yeah, he was just thrown off.
It all played out in his favor, so.
It definitely did. He didn't really need to limit at that point.
Yeah. Augment seems like he's struggling to take this stuff. Oh,
there it is. Never mind. Commentator curse coming in strong, and we
put some tape on my mouth, man.
I mean, if you want to, we got some right there. But we only have 61% on Augment. Like we talked about before, in Smash Ultimate, that's not that big.
Yes, it's not.
It's really like 60% where it starts getting a little bad, but it's really not that bad yet. Going in with Nair and getting such a strong conversion off of it. That was such a good play. Dash dancing.
There
it
is.
Option. Just like that, getting it back to even.
And the punish. Oh.
You know, I feel like a run up up smash would have been a little better.
The platform is helping him with the recovery, but I don't.
Ooh. Just like we talked about earlier, punishing that up B with the forward smash.
Bracket reset.
Oh. It was almost too easy. Oh my. We really need to take an is there any way we could have like a box added like right here that would let us put in what round we're in, like grand finals?
We can add one.
I think that'd be a good idea so that way anyone who just tunes in would know that like this is a reset kind of thing.
No. What we could do. Well, yeah, we can do that, and we can also add, like, brackets L for a loss, or losers.
Next well, really, games. I mean, I probably should have done it myself, actually, by doing it, like, this right here.
Yeah.
I should have done this from the beginning. I apologize, but we are now in a reset. They are both in the loser's side. Augment resetting the bracket, exactly what he needed to do to keep going.
There we go.
But we are back fresh, a whole new set. Whoever takes this takes everything home. But of course, this will all become more streamlined once we get a bit more used to it.
Oh, yeah. But 0 to 77 unanswered, like.
It was almost answered right there, though. The jump was gone. That air dodge was just very cleverly spaced.
Oh, and the call out.
The
call
with the cross slash catching him out of that spin. I think that was a homing shot, wasn't it?
It was homing. Parry, good parry. Another parry.
You know, I need to whenever I sit down and play at home again, I need to do exactly what YB's telling me to do to practice those parries.
Oh.
Because it's...
What does he tell you to do?
He actually suggests to start with something simple like Ridley's Fireballs and try to parry all those and do Ridley's Forward Smash and then do Krom's Forward Smash.
So why does? More reflexive. I know Krom comes out really fast.
It's a progressing level of difficulty, from my understanding. Like, Ridley's, you can sit there and just kind of like actually make it a feel for it and get going.
Yeah.
So, it's definitely, I see why he said it, and it's what he's done, and it's clearly working. So,
fair.
YBC is stacking on a strong lead off the bat here. He's wanting to set a tone for this set. That's what he's doing. He's definitely wanting to set it. Looks like the bottom hit of cross slash poke shield right there. Oh. So many strong things here. They are just not wanting to touch each other at the moment. They're trying to hit each other, but they don't want to be touched.
Oh, falling interesting.
Hit up B, that was okay. Actually really good. Such a situational choice, but it was the right situation.
And
up air to up air.
Up air to up air. Falling up air? That yep. Connected?
Wow. Yeah. It's very, very spacey. Now he's at 114, this is a bit shaky on it, but there's still two stocks for each of them, so it's possible.
Oh.
Recovery. That was a good choice. Attacking that down throw. It's like Aqua trying to get a punish on the tech game.
Oh, yeah.
Single attack continue.
The sledge game. Goodness. It was back here.
Whiffing on the forward air, resetting neutral, not what Ogden wanted to see right there. But he definitely caught himself up with that ledge trap, and we were right back to it. Good recovery from my boy Cloud, using that cross slash to cover himself on his way back up. Looks like he got a footstool out of there, messed up Ogden's game.
They are playing with fire right now. Both of them. Extremely high kill percentages right now. And Augment's been at that for a while now, and he's
just not
struggling.
Letting any kill me.
And there,
as I say that,
and he's still living.
We talked about earlier, his DI is
DI.
Very strong.
And another wasted limit. He's wasted a lot of limits to get this life off of Augment.
I'm not gonna lie though, once you see your boy Cloud playing a player, around it, until you see them throwing him out of the plot like that, it's unfortunate, but it's definitely, he's trying to get that kill. 193, sure, Cloud has a kill throw at this percent. So high. But the falling back here hitting him.
Falling back here. Falling any of Cloud's aerials is too good. He covers so much with his thick blade.
Living at 150 from the forward.
And the limit saving him.
Looks like he charged it though as he was going down. That was such a good break. The run off fair immediately just punched it.
Now it's completely even. One stock, 0%.
Did not get touched. There was no extra percentage. We were seeing being an even one stock going to finish this. 4 minutes on the clock.
And to think, at the beginning of the match, Claudio had the match. Like, it seemed like he had this match.
It looked like it at first, but Augment's, as we said before, and we'll say it again, his adaptation game is very strong.
It's fast. It's Sonic fast.
He's a very smart player. Jumping over
the reaction.
It was.
Oh!
If it was a bit higher percentage, it definitely would have been a kill.
It would have, yes.
Still had his double jump, still had his up B, he was good to go.
Cross slash catching him out of the ball for him?
Looks like it. Barely whiffing that back here, he had the right read and everything.
Oh!
Reading his options, it was such a good play from Ogment. Returning that game around in game one of the two set.
That was a good game.
Ogment is wanting to take this home.
He really is.
So I heard both the Battlefields banned. I believe that's going to be Yoshi's Story as the second one.
Town.
Or in the town and city. Yep. It's more or less inverted Battlefield whenever you're playing with hazards off, so it makes sense. Or at least half the time, third of the time
or so. Yeah, but...
Game two. Again, this is another best of five, so it's going to be a long set. Happening quite yet. yet. They're just trying to feel for each other again. This is a patient start. But obviously, making every right choice start at right boxes each time. He reversing the up, he got a shield.
Wow, that was good. Good.
You know, giving Mark the Japanese English voice actor, I'm surprised they did the same thing with Cloud.
They didn't?
No, he's still Japanese in this game. Even though there actually is English iterations of Cloud.
I always prefer the natural voices, if you get what I'm saying.
Yeah, and if the character would have actually spoken.
Yeah. Because I don't know if you ever watched Dragon Ball Super. You watched the English dub? You can tell that they had to reanimate the mouse and whatnot, and it's so out of place.
I'm not gonna lie though, like, Dragon Ball is one of the actual animes that I'm not a huge fan of the Japanese voice acting just because they kept the same voice acting for so long on Goku. They're still using the same child voice acting.
And I hate it. It's supposed to be a grown man.
Yeah, and it's an 80-something year old woman. But still, Agumon's got such a strong game going right here.
But yeah, back to the game, yeah.
A small distraction, we apologize, but Augment is just such a potent showing this game.
And
he's wanting to finish this.
He's got two stock lead. He's three stocks.
He's still sitting three. Boy Cloud is sitting on a fresh last stock.
And as we say so.
But commentator's curse happens again.
Yep. This looks familiar to a previous match.
I nodded like that does anything. It sure does, though. But will it turn out the same as last time where he almost got the comeback but not quite, or will he get it this time?
Oh.
Because right now he is showing a strong adaptation. But then again, all I'm gonna do is adapt a little quicker than he did the last time.
Oh.
That was strange. I think the cross slash should have fit there. Good back here right there, trying to punish it.
Tagging on damage to finish later.
I'm gonna see. I don't know, I feel like you should have grabbed him there, honestly. Whenever he had his front kill. There's the kill.
Good.
YBC is a little bit earlier stuck than we were, a little bit earlier percentage than he was the last time we saw this situation happen.
Oh, yeah. He's definitely got a better chance right here.
Getting all sorts of strong reads. But Augment just gotta get a good couple of. Almost the same way we saw kill in the previous set.
Oh, and the limit taking him out of the smash.
The backer getting air dodged straight through. As you can see in the magnifier, that was a very close to a kill from against Augment. Using that top button to save himself, very smart.
Oh!
Almost taking the stock there. Town City seems to have a higher ceiling in this game than the previous one, so that definitely helped out.
And forward tilt, not taking it yet. Not yet.
Him, but it's a fair.
Augment taking it 2-0 right now.
Yeah, we're sitting.
One more match.
Much different than what we were seeing. Much different than what we were seeing previously.
Same bands.
We're still seeing the same bands. Where would we go this time, though? Town and City almost worked out. This time, make the stage smaller and see what happens. Stop battle. Comet Club. Strong start right off the bat, one, you see. Almost catching.
Oh, in this state.
I wonder if it was worth it. Because we are back to even. They're both the same stocks. I'm not sure.
We'll find out if it's worth it at the end.
It's kind of like an old Smash 4 game, though, at this point. Two stocks on Smashville. Is that it? Not quite. He still had his jump. You know, I love seeing how Ogden's using those air dodges to recover. He's so smart with it.
Oh, yeah.
Your boy Claude's first conversion of the game, and all it turned to was a back air and a shield to hit from there. Now losing his limit. This isn't looking too good. Ogden just does not want to let this boy live.
One back air could actually potentially end it.
Absolutely. A sweet spot back air from Sonic is going to finish the stock. Down tilt. Almost getting conversion off of it. Back to neutral.
Oh, I'm surprised that fared in him.
You know, I am too, a little bit. Honestly, one of the hitboxes are kind of strange on Cloud right now. Was that a pseudo footstool? I think I heard the sound of that. Barely living. I'm surprised at that, honestly. And that backer barely killing 170. It's just a strong showing for Aga right now.
Good, there's the kill.
Will YBC able to keep himself in this?
Oh,
I mean, this is his tournament stock here.
This is.
Aga can play a bit more comfortably, but you know, this could be it. Oh. Once it flashes like that, I'm pretty sure he's forced to commit to the move at that point. So, no canceling.
Yep.
I'm not entirely sure if he... I don't think he can actually spin cancel at all in this game, though. I think that was one of the changes that Ogden was less than pleased about. I saw a strong comeback here from YBC. Let's see if he can get the stock sealed off.
Oh.
Forward smash.
Good parry.
The parry to the cross slash, the most awesome way to take that. Will it set its tone for the next two games, though? Will there be two more games? Will there be two more games? That's the question I wanted an answer to.
I kind of want it to be two more games.
I do too. I'd love to see this go to a game 5 situation. I don't mind who wins, but another game of this would be nice.
Oh, yes.
Alrighty. Wild, man. Immediately 18% on augment, but answering back quickly. Two cross slashes. YBC is definitely taking some momentum from the previous game here, man.
I had to get some input.
Okay. He's gotta walk away from running, try to commentate this solo. The air dodge in lag getting him killed there. That is unfortunate for YBC, not what he wants to do right now at all. Trying to get a few hits in here, trying to get that stock taken away. Forward air, not quite doing it yet, but catching with a cross slash in an untackable situation. The percent was just too high there. I feel like we're gonna have to see more of that from YBC, but that stock is definitely done here. This is gonna be a tough hill to climb for him, but he did it last game, so the possibility is there. But this stage is definitely doing Ogden some favors.
Sorry, I had to take a little emergency break.
We had it. An unfortunate SD from YBC for a stock, and it set some tones for this game. And it's not something we want happening last game for him in this cell if he doesn't win this.
Like I said before, mental.
Up air strings, though. Catching with a cross slash.
There we go. He can.
He did it last game. He can definitely do it again. That is absolutely within their own possibility.
Oh.
Back here, almost getting it. The shield is so small.
He's got to be careful.
We're getting close to minimum territory. That tilt was good from Ogden, forcing YBC to back off.
I'd like to see YBC do more anti-air options, because
Hornairs or something. Yeah.
Just something. I don't know. I mean.
Yeah, I'm not too sure on how Cloud plays in this picture.
Oh.
The upbeat just not working. And Augment taking this tournament in a strong reset. No tech zone, too. I don't know why he's talking.